just what I needed. Elliot Easton guitar solos are really short, but sometimes the best things come in small packages.